letting go. It's never ever letting go. It's head up high in the storm, but never ever breaking up. Oh, there it goes. It's never ever letting go. It's shattered its heart like a stone, but never.
Slayer.
Can't fight it any longer.
Slayer. Titan Slayer. Slayer. Titan Slayer.
So Antimatter Reactor is a Titan module that increases damage output of Titans by 27% at maxed state. Cannibal Reactor increases their damage output by 40%. But this increased damage output works only against Titans. My conclusion based on test results is simply this. Cannibal Reactor is not as worth as Antimatter Reactor. My argument for defending my claim is the fact that in battlefield you'll face only 6 Titans maximum. However, the probability of facing more than 6 normal robots is very high. Cannibal Reactor works only against Titans, but Antimatter Reactor works both against normal robots and Titans. Besides that, the gap between these two modules is only 13%, and that's not a whole lot when we keep in mind the points I mentioned above. Let me know what you think in the comments section. But for now, take care until I see you in my next video. Oh.
Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer. Slayer. Living Legend.